go for a second. Chugging.
Later to continue. The weather's looking better. It's back from the south. There's no gales forecast. One thing I realised after we got here was we never took any video footage of my mouth. So here we are. This is the old fishing harbour. Right, say something profound. Alright, now here we are. Coming out of the Firth of Forth, going up to Peterhead, past Moray Bay, somewhere. We've got quite a big swell running under us. Just coming to the southeast, bizarrely. The sun goes down, we're going to take a reef in. Wind's still blowing reasonably hard, although it is from behind us, so we can't really feel it very much. We've probably got 80 miles to go to Peterhead, and then 80 miles to go around it, really. Not much more than that. So Father's up for first watch in a minute. I'll go get some shut-eye if I can with this rolling around going on. Over there, there's the land. And now we really are in Scotland. Interesting to see what tomorrow brings. Once we've rounded Peterhead. See what the weather's doing. Crack on, really. We're so close then. Right, that's enough of that. That's day one over and done with, right? All around. stands more of a chance of tempting Joey to jump in than the monsters come out. Well, here we are. We had to weigh anchor about 10 o'clock last night to come here, because the wind went round to the south and so to the lee shore, so we came here. We were fracas anchoring last night, where we did... off watch at the moment.